Really? In front of me?
Yeah, well, I'm about to get erect for Hemrick.
Oh, that's nice. I'm about to get erect for Cheyenne.
Whoa.
Good night.
Oh.
I saw the whole thing. It was right directly in front of me. If you drive like that, if you dish it out, you got to be able to take it. And you.
Menard is dead. We can't get high from Menard anymore. It wiped my heat pre files, so. Still there. How are we looking? 21st. Wow, it's not good. Let's see what we got. Some pre-race notes. Kyle Larson faded optical multiple times starting at the back. The FRM car switched the transmission. Ricky failed tech. Okay.
Going green. Ready? Green's out. Let's go. Got a car low now. Stay high up here. Hold your line. Got one inside.
Speaking of Nard, I'm getting hard for the way he pushes me, but I'm not all that out of the way.
Inside. Model's clear. Got one peeking outside. You're all clear up top.
Whoops.
Got one up top. Car outside, hold your line. Car outside, hold your line.
Sorry, Willie. There goes the field.
Towers call to caution.
Yeah, because I threw a bad block.
Alright now, be smart out there. Going green. Be ready here. Hammer down, green down. Car high, careful. Stay low, stay low.
Whoa, Kurt got loose. Really loose and hopped to the line. I would like stage points. But I don't know if I'm gonna get them. Yeah, that car is really going away from him, it looks like.
Out there. Going green. Ready. Inside. Ten to go. Hold your line. Stay high. Got one peeking inside.
Fucking Hendrick car is playing Rocket. You think they'd maybe be a little easier on me just because I'm a Chevy, but yeah, I guess not. I just wanted to wreck him. I did not wreck him. I just wanted to move him. I didn't think I'd wreck him. I'm surprised we didn't get a caution for that. Poor Jimmy. He already had a shitty enough 2019. He doesn't need to have him here, too.
got one inside. All right, you're clear.
Lock Kyle, let's see if we can get a quick one to Truex. I feel like I can still glue that bottom better than they can. Denny's out front, I'm not really sure what that means. I don't know what the point situation's like right now, just because it's been so long since I've done this. Hey, RCR teammates. Okay. Thanks, Tyler. I thought you were going to push me past Truex, but you just hooked me. Maybe that was my fault for stepping out of line. Because I did wiggle a bit. I want to finish 6th. I know we can finish 6th. I doubt we'll be able to catch Eric. But... if we finish 6th, we can get some good stage points.
Stay on the bottom here. Alright, you're clear there.
I'm just going to send it and try to get it back. Hell yeah, that's what we need, man. Just quietly working our way out through the field.
Almost ready now. Inside.
Sorry, I'm a little early. I think you're running out of that racetrack, but I'm going to be big on just as much as you do.
Careful, go back. You got room, you're clear.
I didn't think that would send him around. I barely touched him. Who's behind me? Stenhouse? Dear God. There is a video game. That wasn't my intention, but fuck it. I would like to be Joey, but I'm not gonna be greedy. I'll go ahead and take a fourth place run. Yeah, I didn't want to beat Eric like that, mainly because I felt like I didn't really have to. I was faster than him. Which this race was like maybe 10 laps longer, so these lap cars could start coming into play, but... gonna win, Brad or Dunley, but I mean they're racing the snow at each other, and if this game was any more realistic, Joey and I probably would have called him. I'm actually definitely terrified to see who's gonna win this race. Plus they have a lap car in front of him, he's gonna fuck up the finish. Damn, Brad's gonna get it because of the lap car. Oh, that's too bad. Unless the next lap car slows Brad up and then Denny gets by. Brad's got it. Maybe he's coming. No, Brad's got it.
A top five, awesome.
That sucked. That was gonna be a good finish otherwise.